Hey everybody, it's Mile High Biker. Thanks for watching this video on changing the handlebars on my fixed gear bike. Everybody, so I was gonna talk and like explain the process of swapping handlebars, but there was a lot of garbage trucks and mowing and weed whacking and pressure washing and stuff going on at the apartment, so it was really loud. So anyways, yeah, we got the bullnose handlebars on here. They are wider than what was on here, and I have a little bit of a more forward position, which actually feels really good on the fixed gear. The other ones, it was really upright in back, and I felt kind of crowded. So for fit's sake, for look's sake, it's pretty awesome. All right, well, that was fun to swap those handlebars out. Again, sorry I didn't explain anything of the process. If you're a beginner biker watching this video, what I want a beginner to take from this is that if you don't like the saddle or the handlebars or the pedals, many things on your bike can be changed. If you don't have the tools or know how to do that, you can take it to, you know, a bike shop and they'll swap things out for you. I'm really getting into working on bikes, tinkering around. It's becoming a hobby that's pretty addictive. I'm starting to acquire the tools and all that stuff. So hopefully in the future there will be some more videos about working on bikes. Sorry about the garage situation. It's really cluttered and not organized. And again, everything was really loud, so I wasn't able to say anything. Just showing you those quick takes of putting all this together. I'm not a pro mechanic, so make fun of my handlebar wrapping, so on and so forth. It's not perfect, but that's kind of the point of this bike. It was a $30 bike that I got at the thrift store, and all it really needed was tires and tubes, but now I'm starting to personalize it and get it to be a little more comfortable for me. So there's some more things I might do to it. I don't love the yellow tire in the back of it, or the yellow wheel in the back of it. I think that just kind of, I don't know, I think it kind of looks dumb. So I might just polish it up, maybe sand that paint off. I don't use the brake on the rear, so, you know, if you're watching and you know what you're talking about, is lightly sanding the paint off of a rim a bad idea? I don't know. Other than that, I think I like the way this bike is right now, and I'll probably take it to cruise night tonight to ride around. So if you're in Denver, happy Wednesday, come on out, and remember, keep both wheels on the ground.